Hey guys, let's play more Crash Bandicoot. Continuing on the second boss of the game, Ripperoo. And just like always, with Ripperoo, the task is simple. You gotta blow him up. Pretty easy. It's the same in every game. Anything involving Ripperoo involves explosives. In this case, big TNT crates. And he jumps in a pattern here, so... See, the first pattern is just that. Then you can sit around and you can wait. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. You don't want to fall into the water. That's a bad idea. I'm going to go that way. I'm going to take this first crate. And you see what I went and did there? I went and got myself blown up. That wasn't good either. For the 30th time, if you're wondering why there's no music, it's because it would lag like hell. Boom. Thanks for coming, kid. Set that one up because I don't remember what the patterns are anymore. Alright. Got him again. Save. I'm a cheater like that. Where are you going now? That was easy. Crazy thing. Well, now that's done. Let's get back to the actual stuff. The matter at hand, that's collecting things. Then we move on to the next level, the Lost City. And while I start this, a few things. First of all, sorry I didn't get anything up over the weekend. I was busy as hell. Work, school. Did some guest commentary with DBZ is the Crunk, Adam, on Saturday. That was fun. Don't know if any of it will ever see air, but will ever make it on YouTube, but hey. If it does, great. If it does, I will. If it does, I'll be putting a playlist up of my guest hosting stuff. Second of all, something that came up on Thursday or Friday. For the 30,000th time, stop telling me how to do my shit, okay? Seriously, guys. You don't like it, you don't like the quality, don't watch. Don't tell me, get a better screen recorder, or get a better mic, or you know what, just stop, you suck. There's a certain amount of opinion I can take, okay? But really, I mean, if you don't like it, don't watch it. Don't tell me how to do it. Because I really am not going to listen. Opinions are fine, but still, telling someone their stuff sucks effectively without actually saying that because you think they need a better screen recorder or because they need a better mic or whatever, you're not helping them any. There's something up there, I guess not. I don't remember, one of those, there is something up there. So. Anyway, now this level, this whole idea is don't drown, don't get pushed off the edge or anything like that. I believe, yeah, this level also has the Embryo Head. That's his name, Embryo. Took me a while to remember that, but... Now, his bonus levels are a little harder than the standard ones. But again, really don't count. They don't count for anything, so... Maybe a bad idea, though. Oh, that was almost a bad idea. Hey. Back off, buddy. Hey! Stop. You know what? Trying to piss me off a little bit. I'm trying to remember. Somewhere, there's like a box hiding. Let the bat go. Die already! I'll take the hit. I don't care. That son of a gun was... That was bothering me now. That's it. Like I wouldn't... I'm gonna get rid of them bats. You gotta kill both Oh, now this. You need to bounce off of him to get the second Brio head. And now we start climbing. This is the fun part right here. Well, depending on your definition of fun. One mistake, and you go all the way back to the bottom. Get back over there. We have literally one mistake, and you're either going to fall into the fire and burn to death, or you're going to start all over again like that, pretty much. And I just saved. That was great. Back up we go. And you got the switch crate here. This is iffy, because if you miss it, you're going to burn. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. So maybe not with the disco, but still. Climbing, climbing. And then you hear, I don't know if you heard that, but you heard the boom, 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 boom. That would be boxes spawning. And this is the level I think it is. This is the third type of bonus level. This is the level I'm thinking of. Might be another one of this type. Whoa. Well, there's the third Brio, so this bonus round's harder than the first one, than the standard ones, like I said. But again, isn't really required. And you can see in this case, screwed. Did that wrong. See, here's the problem with this one. Yeah, you can't slide jump like you can the other two. There we go. I'm just demonstrating the fact that this is much harder than the other one. But there's more lives than the other one. Then you walk over and Brio blows himself up. It's not even worth anything. You don't even get a save point. That's cheapskate. The whole point of that is just to, You gotta watch this, because this is kind of a, you saw there, teeter-totter. Random free life, look, I'm 65 lives already. I mean, this is, call him out. Come and get me, come and get me. Thanks for coming, kid. Bats. Okay, make sure the bats go again. Point. Now this is where it gets real interesting, because you gotta wait until they both come out of the wall together and go back together, then you can go. Otherwise you're pretty much dead if you do anything but that. And then this one's just silly and a half. Look, another free life just sitting there. Doink. I think we're near the end of the level, I think. Well, I'm also running out of time. So, I think I'm running out of time. I'm pretty sure I am, so. You die. There's the third bonus, but I really don't think I have time for it, so once I get in there, we're going to pause it here, and next time we'll pick it up from there, so. See ya.